WWE Superstar Ryback here. A lot of you don't know I'm a multi-talented WWE Superstar. A lot of you don't know I'm a concert pianist. Many of you don't know my linguistic skills. I would like to thank Vicky Guerrero for this opportunity. I happen to be a great interviewer. So with that being said, let me introduce you to my guests at this time. What's your name?
Robert Evans.
Where are you from, Robert?
Right here in Ottawa.
That's great, man. Listen to that reception. Hometown hero. You look like you're dressed to compete. How tall are you?
6'4".
What do you weigh?
185 pounds.
What do you see when you look in the mirror? I bet you have dreams and aspirations of one day being a WWE superstar.
Yeah.
Being in the main event.
Yeah.
Competing on the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah.
That's great, man. So what you're saying is one day you hope to be able to compete, to be in the ring with someone the caliber like myself.
Yeah.
That makes me really happy, man. You have dreams. Everybody watching at home has dreams. I have dreams. My dreams are beating the holy hell out of people like you. Oh. Robert Evans, do you have anything you'd like to say to the WWE Universe? Back to you guys at ringside.